The reason this guy doesn't want a federal anti-corruption commission is because when you're in the witness box, you've got to tell the truth. And that's something that this Prime Minister just can't do.
The Honourable Member's time has expired, and I give the call to the member.